We're Jess and Kenneth Wehrmann, and we own Monkees of Blowing Rock. So I actually worked for Brenda and Bren, who own Monkees of the Village, for about 4 years before the Monkees of Blowing Rock store came up for sale in 2012. They had taken me on buying trips. They had taught me how to interact with customers, taught me how to sell. They had really raised me to be a Monkees, and they really encouraged me to explore our options and buy Monkees of Blowing Rock. I am on the sales floor mostly, and I am in charge of all of our HR. I am in charge of hiring employees, training them. I also do all of our merchandising and buying and marketing.
I get to do all the fun stuff, like the IT. I'm in charge of all of the computers and everything, the accounts payable, a little bit of everything.
We love making relationships with our customers. Our customers are our bread and butter, but they're also our friends and our family. So, you know, we learn about their lives. We learn their names and their children's names and their dogs' names, and they really become part of our Monkees family. And that's really what Monkees is all about, striving to build those lasting friendships with our customers. You know, we care about our clients, and in return they care about us and support us. So I think that's what makes Monkees special.
Well, when we first moved to Blowing Rock and took over the store, we decided that it was important to be part of the community, and Jess reached out immediately and has worked with the Chamber of Commerce now pretty much since we moved to town. Myself, I'm currently in my presidential year with the Rotary Club of Blowing Rock. You know, as a business owner, you have tremendous opportunity to donate things, to be part of all the special events of all of the organizations around the area. And that's really one of the great things. And another way that we connect with our customers, in that they see us supporting the things that they also support and the things that they love.